got game tonight, game tomorrow. No, no. Oh, yeah. They're on the road. Yeah, they're on the road. Should be a big crowd tomorrow, huh? Junior High? You know what? Bluford plays the game before us.
They do, yeah.
I'm going to watch a little bit of that.
I like
that's way too early.
Thank you.
attended high school athletic events throughout the school year. Bob Best joined the Hospital Sports Medicine Department now provides certified athletic trainings for 13 area high schools and 3 area junior colleges. Please stop by the WGH table to sign up for the draw and grants of WGH bidders. Thank you for choosing WGH for your air. Thank you. Ultimate and the parking lot. You have left your interior lights on. It's a Nissan Ultimate. Interior lights on. WGA Sports Medicine Company now employs 8 certified athletic trainers. We were directed in graduate schools, also included in the department, are 4 certified physician's assistants, plus orthopedic surgeons, Dr. Joe Holt and Dr. Justin Miller, sports medicine physician, Dr. Carsten Snyder, surgical podiatrist, Dr. Donald Biskey. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please stand for the playing of the national anthem?
Assisted by Frank Fitch, Chuck Everett, Terry King, and Jason
Davis.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
guy.